In triangle ABC above, AB, this length of this segment, is equal to AC. E is the midpoint of AB. Well, they really haven't drawn this to scale. Let me see if I can draw a little bit more to scale. So they're saying E is the midpoint of AB. So the midpoint looks closer to around there. So it'll look like this. So this is A, this is E, this is B, that is D, and then that is C. So let me mark this off. So E is the midpoint of AB. So that means AE is equal to EB. And D is the midpoint of AC. And we know that AC is the same length as AB. So AD is going to be, so this is going to be the same length as that, which is also the same length as that, which is the same length as that. If AE is equal to X, so AE, so this distance right over here is equal to X, and ED is equal to 4. So let me mark, so this is ED is equal to 4. So this is, this length of this segment right over here is 4. What is the length of BC? What is the length of BC here? Now the key thing that might jump out at you is that we're dealing with two similar triangles. That triangle AED is similar to triangle ABC. And how do we know that they're similar? Well, their corresponding sides have the same ratio. The ratio AC is twice AD, AB is twice AE, and then they have a common angle in between. So AED is similar to triangle ABC. Let me write this down. So triangle AED is similar to triangle ABC. ABC, and what that tells us is the ratio between corresponding sides is going to be the same. Now, BC is the corresponding side on the larger triangle, on triangle ABC, to this side ED, on the smaller triangle, on triangle AED. Now, what's the ratio between corresponding sides of ABC and AED? Well, this length is X. We've already been told that. This length we know is 2X. How do we know that? Because E is the midpoint. So the ratio between the corresponding sides of the larger triangle and the smaller triangle, the ratio is 2x, 2x, or the ratio is just 2. So the ratio, or another way of saying it, is the corresponding side of the larger triangle is twice the corresponding side of the smaller triangle. So if this is 4, this is just going to be twice 4. It's going to be 8. So the length of segment BC is 8.